more and more Irish people are being forgotten by the Irish government, which is why I've come here to Fairhill Drive today on the north side of Cork City to